Welcome. We are discussing linear programming. Let us see. Suppose we have to minimize z, which is equal to 3x plus 2y, under the constraints given by 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 14, 2x plus 3y is greater than or equal to 22, x plus y is greater than or equal to 5. X greater than or equal to 0, y greater than or equal to 0. How to proceed in this type of sums? Let us first draw an axis. Let us assume this is our x axis and this is y axis. Consider its corresponding equation will be 2x plus y equals to 14. See the style what I am showing. If y equals to 0, then 2x equals to 14. That means x equals to 7. Let us assume this is our x equals to 7. This point. Now put x equals to 0. Then y equals to 14. Let us assume this is y equals to 14. So now we have to draw a line. This is the easiest way to draw a line. Here required is a rough sketch. So we have to consider this is. Now think, this one is greater than 14. So our common area, common solution region will be either on this side or on this side. How to check in which side it belongs? Take any point. For convenience, we are taking 0, 0. Put here 0, 0. 0 plus 0 will be less than 14. That means this 0, 0 does not belong to the solution region. So our solution region will be in this direction. Next, come to the next equation, that is 2x plus 3y. Its corresponding equation will be 2x plus 3y equals to 22. Suppose y equals to 0, then 2x equals to 22, hence x equals to 11. Let us assume this is the point x equals to 11. Now put x equals to 0, 3y equals to 22. That means y equals to 22 by 3, little bit greater than 7. Let us assume this is y equals to 22 by 3. So we are getting another 2 points. Again, we can join those. This is a rough figure. Again, we have to see which side it belongs. This one greater than. So, if we are putting again, taking the same point 0, 0, this will be 0, this will be 0, but it is not greater than 22. So, 0, 0 does not belong to the solution region. So, we can take this side will be the solution region. Now, come to the third. X plus y greater than or equals to 5. Its corresponding equation will be x plus y equals to 5. Putting y equals to 0, you are getting x equals to 5. Putting x equals to 0, we are getting y equals to 5. So in this way, we can join these 2 points also. If we are joining these 2 points, then again the solution region will be, you can see 0 plus 0 is not greater than 5, that means it is also lying in this direction. And x greater than 0 means upward, y greater than 0 means right side, only in the first quadrant. Now from here we have to find the points of intersection. See, this is a point of intersection, whether it, this one is coming within the solution region. It is this side of this line, this side of this line, hence it is coming in the solution region. Next is this one. See, this one also this side and it is this side, so this is satisfying the condition. Now come to this point. Since this point is this side, this line, it is said that this side is the solution region, so this cannot be our point. Similarly, this cannot be our point, this one cannot be our point, whether this point is not, check it. So this point is, so again for this line it is not satisfying. For this line, oh sorry, this is not the point, this one is the point. And this is with the arrow. This is the correct point. Okay. So this point, and here this point is also there. These are the points which is coming on the solution region. Check it, this point, since it is below this line, it is not satisfying. This point below, not satisfying. This point below, this point below. No other point of intersection is there. So we are getting three points. This point we can say it is 11, 0. This point is 0, 14. Now what is this point? This is the solution of these two equations. Okay, if we are subtracting, then 3y minus y will be 2y, and 22 minus 40 will be 8. So y equals to 4. By putting y equals to 4 here, we will get 2x equals to 14 minus 4, that is 10. So x equals to 5. So this point becomes 5, 4. See, once again you can check any other point is there or not. So these three points are there. We have to find the value of z for all these three points. Which one will be minimum? That one will accept. For first one, z equals to 3 into 0. Here, for putting this point, plus 2 into 14. So this is equals to 28. Again, for this point, this is z equals to 3 into 5 plus 2 into 4. 15 and 8, 23. For this third point here, 3 into 11 plus 2 into 0, that is 33. What we have to do? We have to minimize z. So which is the minimum value out of this thing? So 23. In this way we can say 23 is the z minimum equals to 23. This will be our solution. I think you can able to understand. Only these things we have to careful, the directions. We cannot take any direction. We have to see carefully the directions and the point of intersection. Only in the common solution region we have to take. Thank you.